Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, The Hundred Years' War.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. Today I am on the English side, and this is actually the final
Present,
English battle.
This is all I have for you.
We're headed off to the Battle of Angkor.
Good luck.
This is the final English main story battle. If I'm correct, credits should roll after I win the battle.
I am Edward, Prince of Wales. I have been told that a great many of my men owe to you their very lives. Indeed, many of my commanders bespoke a strong desire to have you with them. I am intrigued. This battle shall prove to be crucial in determining the course of the war. Our enemy is determined, yet we shall not allow this to deter us. We fight to wrest back what is rightfully ours.
Now, I wouldn't say this battle is the finale for the walkthrough because I'm pretty sure there are still some French battles left. So I'm not gonna call this finale yet. But this is probably the biggest battle I've ever played since I started this walkthrough. Look at how much I have to do and defend. So it's not going to be easy, and every single hero is on the field, so it's going to be a very difficult battle. I think I'm going to attack north first and then make my way down, I think. Or do a zigzag pattern.
So you are the mercenary general. It is truly an honor for me to fight at your side. Follow me!
Now, once again, I'm going to do some editing magic to speed this battle up a bit. I'll probably cut out the extremely boring parts and then put in the major battle parts in. Because if I put everything in, this battle might take 5 videos, and I don't think that's necessary. Or 5 days, not 5 videos, 5 different days in the game. As you all know, each day is only 10 minutes long. I can't hope to accomplish everything in one day. I'm gonna attack that position first. Basically, everything on this side of the river is the enemy. And we have to take everything. The only French hero you really need to worry about is probably Joan of Arc. I bet you anything, she's like level 70 or so. And I do recommend that you work with the English heroes as much as you can, because as you can tell, everything is level over level 45. So if you're under level, you're gonna have a lot of difficulties. And we all know that I am somewhat under level. Well, not my pole sword unit or my spear units. My other units are all underleveled. My spear and pole sword should be up to level. Oh, base one's gone on that one. Good job. I think it Prince Edward and John Chantos is down there. I'm with John Fusto. I don't know where Henry Percy or John Talbot is though. Awesome, England portion of the base. I'm not gonna mess that. Whoa. I just wasted my heavy strike. wondering why I'm not using my Pulsar units rather than Sword. It's because I want to use Sword to clear all the Fencer units and Knife units, because you encounter a lot of them in this stage, and Pulsars are extremely weak against them, no matter what level I am with them. Take this base, look at that, level 53 of my Fencers. I don't have an advantage over them. Oh, this base cannot be my butt. No more Fencers, right? Might as well do this. I'm also not gonna need to save my Pulsar units. It's the last English battle. There we go. And now I'll take that position up north, which is advancing on my defensive position. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose that defensive position at least two or three times during the course of this battle, because that's at the front lines. It's the first breaching point when you cross the river. Ooh, I see one red, but I'm still going to go in there. Awesome. Base point's gone. Let's take that base as well. Come on, Pulsar units, walk a little bit faster for me. Unit. I like this combination. Oh, Blazestorm, never mind, I'm good. Let's just get in there, defeat the base commander, save some time. There we go. I think I'm also going to keep going north to that base up ahead. That base is probably a difficult base to take, because an enemy commander is probably there. Or sorry, not a commander, enemy officer is probably there. I'm guessing it was most likely Lord Gilderay. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it is him that guards that base up there. Basically, bases that have enemy officers guarding it are difficult to take. Pretty sure I can't take it now, or just weaken it now, and get the defense points low. Or maybe John Fustoff is advancing up here too. I'm actually hoping he is, so he'll actually base and make things easier for me. Oh, he is here. I was not paying attention. He's like, I'm gonna help him out, and then that way he can push forward too. I know what I'm doing, I think. Oh, dang, knife units, they hurt. Why are there so many? And Fencers, too. Alright, let's keep pushing forward. Whoa-oh. I made a very bad move there. I use Legbreaker and they use Charm on me, and all my Polestar units turn on each other and kill them each other. Ugh, that was a bad move on my part. Oh well. Ooh, I got the base down pretty low. But Lord Gil the rest.
Impede my passage. Away with you.
Yeah, I'm just gonna leave you alone. There's no way I can stand a chance. And he comes running in and destroying my unit. Moving so slowly. Okay. Hopefully that's life. Yes, it is. It's a piece of bread. I need that. My health is actually quite low. There we go. Alright, let's... Oh, John Fuss was fighting him, but I don't think he's going too well. Because they're running in circles. Seconds left, and I think this base has 2 points left. I probably can't take it, but I got it down to 2 points left. Must do something before this day is over. Level 53. Wow, one swing. Well, let's get those guys too. Ow. Come on. I want to lose one more defense point. Vote me dying. I don't want to die. Oh, that's not good. Not good. I don't want to die now. Why am I surrounded? Oh, that's because I'm alone. All my troops died. Okay, I think it's time I got out of here before. Oh, one of my defense positions is lost. Oh, 3 seconds to spare. Really? Okay, oh, I can't get the base commander. Damn. No, I'll probably get it. Now I'm probably going to do some off-screen battling right now to save some time. So don't be surprised that I suddenly took a lot of bases. Alright, for now, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.